servizi. Sparare a vista contro i bersagli UNSA.
Yeah, are you having any fun? 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 Fun?
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Are you having any fun?
Are you having any fun?
Check it, yeah. If you ain't having fun, what you do it for? Quit your job, leave your wife, tell your kids you went on tour. You went out to get them snacks, ice cream and some chocolate fudge. You the one they love, so if you disappear, they hold a grudge. Showing up at graduation, telling them you're proud they made it. Then it's back to your vacation, bumping Californication in your station wagon that you borrowed from your older neighbors. Left a note that you would take it.
You kids get back here!
Living life without responsibility, sort of sounds a deal to me. Change my name to Cavity, cause everybody feeling me. Heard some people say I ain't a real MC. Might become a chef the way these motherfuckers grilling me. Meanwhile, I got every Will Smith CD and the first two seasons of Felicity. Rapping's like a gift to me. Literally, I hit him with the pawn like, yeah, baby, baby. Are you having any fun?
Fun, fun, fun. Are you having,
any fun?
Fun, fun, fun.
Girl, we can have fun. Lay under the sun. Drinking all day. Anything you want. Are you having any fun?
Fun.
First of the month comes, I ain't excited for it. Baby diapers, baby Jordans, you know I'm providing for it. No, I said I had a baby, baby, but it's premature. No one's pregnant yet, but they might be once they hear this verse. My life's a movie, I'ma be the one who's casting it. Get so many girls, it'd be an action flick. Might upset the pacifist, but fact is I am really quite compassionate. Like when it comes to smoking blunts, you know I'm always ashing it. Plus I'm killing it with older women like The Graduate. I can see you in my future, girl, can you imagine it? You the type to type a lot and call yourself an activist. I'm the type to overthink it all, I'm such an analyst. Everyone agrees, you're so attractive, it's unanimous. I'll do anything you want, babe, except abstinence. Take a yoga class and shit, maybe buy you brunch. But the truth is it don't really matter much, cause we having so much fun.